it's so cute. Poopa. Hello, cozy friends. How are you today? We are trying Potion Permit, which I have talked about endlessly on my channel and my TikTok. Basically, this is like Stardew Valley type game, but you're a chemist. That is the like tagline I use whenever I describe this on all of my platforms. And I'm just excited to try it out. It's coming out September 22nd. So it'll be out by the time you watch this, probably, hopefully, or the next day. Yeah, let's just try it. I'm excited. So cute. Oh, I was also sent this. I was sent this game for free, just a little disclosure, to try it out pre-release. So I'm very grateful, very excited. Yay! Okay. Skin color. Okay. I'll go with this one because sometimes I'm that tan. Okay, not a lot of hairstyles, but maybe we can unlock some. Cute. What is the dark? I want like a black. Oh, cute. Outfit color. You already know I'm doing brown. Cape color. Ooh, so cute. I'm gonna do this like reddish color. And name. Oh, let's go back. Oh, no. Don't press B when you're on any part of the character selection page. Oh my god, I did it again. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Please don't press B, you're gonna be so upset. You know what else? I feel like I'm so spoiled with character selection in games where it's like more about that, like Animal Crossing or whatever, whatever. And typically, like, I feel like this style of game, you typically get like a default character anyways. So I appreciate the fact that there's any option at all for customization. Okay. Whew. I am sure, yes. Let's get started. Cute little train. And my little doggy. He's so cute. Excuse me. Ken, it's me, Dr. Nestor from the Medical Association. I'm on my way to meet our colleagues on Moonberry Island. The Association HQ asked me to say hello to you since we're taking the same train. Thank you, doggy. That's what I said. Oh my, I didn't realize you were bringing your dog along. Isn't he adorable? What's his name? Ah, I get to choose? I'm gonna name him Poop. Oh wait, I promise it's going somewhere. That makes sense. Poopa, cutie Poopa. Are you sure? Yes, of course I'm sure. Such an adorable name. Are you going to help out on Ken's important assignment, Poopa? Yes, he is. We're almost at Moonberry Station. While you're on the island, you'll be representing the Medical Association. Do you have everything in order? Just smiles. This is a valuable opportunity for us. We're all counting on you. If you're successful, we may finally be allowed to establish a branch on the island. Okay. Here we are. Let's get going. Poopa, like, waddles like this. So cute. Okay. This is it, Ken. Moonberry Island. Oh, hello. They look mean. And here are our colleagues. Please allow me to introduce Moira and Colin. Hi. Nice to meet you. You must be the new chemist. We've already talked to the mayor. He's waiting for you up ahead by the town gate. The association is counting on you. Don't let us down. Okay, so much pressure. Why don't you guys handle it? Oh, don't let her worry you. Hey, you brought along your medical journal, right? I don't know. Remember to check it and update it regularly. And make sure to be polite and helpful. You're the association's first representative here. Well, you better get going. Good luck, Ken. Okay, I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't know who I am. I don't know why I'm here. I don't... Do you think Ken will manage on their own? I have my doubts. But I'm excited to see what happens.
Let's head back to the capital.
Okay. I still haven't used my, like, controls at all yet. It's purely cutscene. Ken, we've been expecting you. Allow me to welcome you to Moonberry. My name is Meyer. I'm the mayor. This is my wife, Mariel.
It is an absolute pleasure to meet you.
It was me who sent that letter to the capital.
You see, our daughter needs help. Our Rue has been feeling off color for a very long time. We've been trying to find a cure for her, but has yet to no avail. But with your help, we hope she'll get better.
Oh dear. Anyway, Rue is currently being seen by Moonbur's local witch doctor. It will be some time before she returns. But before that, I should tell you a little about Moonbury's previous dealings with chemists from the capital. Would you be so kind as to come with us? Before I explain everything, I'd like to introduce you to everyone. Ooh, we get an introduction. We don't have to do it on our own. That's nice. Sometimes it stresses me out to, like, find everybody. Oh my gosh, cute! What is that lady holding? Dice? Good evening, everyone. We've come together tonight to welcome a guest. Please allow me to introduce Ken. All I say is, Ken is a chemist sent by the Medical Association. As you are all aware, our daughter has been sick for a long time. My wife and I are still trying to find a cure for her illness. With that in mind, we have sought assistance from the capital. I hope you all give Ken a warm welcome. A chemist, I see. Never thought I'd see another chemist in our town. We know you're desperate for a cure, but you want to watch in who? What? We want, what? We know you're desperate for a cure, but you want, we know you're desperate for a cure, but you want to watch out who you bring in here, Mayor. I know it's not Southern, but I'm making it Southern because I can't do the Scottish whatever accent. A chemist? Well, shiver me timbers. I've crewmates more competent than this, novice. I can't, there's too many accents I can't do in here. Nobody from the capital can be trusted. Have you forgotten what they did? What did they do? What did the capital do? Tell me. Spill the tea. Now, won't anyone make a newcomer feel welcome? Please forgive us. Everyone is just a little excited. Now, if you'd like to follow me, I'll show you your lodgings. Classic. Whoa. This old building used to be our previous chemist house. It's so cute. Its former owner moved away a long time ago. Now that it's empty, you can take it over. I realize it might seem rather odd to you that not everyone here is overjoyed about your presence. We have rather a history of incidents involving the Medical Association. Our relationship has been rather disastrous so far. I imagine they haven't told you a single word about all this in the capital. No, they just sent me here. You'll learn more about it as you discover the island. Let's come back to all this after you've rested, shall we? And please don't forget our request. Our daughter needs your help. Is that like the overarching request? Like the end goal? I'll see you tomorrow, Ken. Good night, sleep well. Do I finally get to use my controls? No. Oh, little pet. I didn't do that, but that's nice. I got to pet my little doggy. This is such a cute house. Oh my goodness. Oh, sweet doggy. You can move your character around freely, finally. While you're running, your dog will follow you wherever you go. Sadly, he's not allowed to come inside the house. Oh. You can interact with some of the obstacles around you. You will see a sign whenever you're close to any interactable objects. When you're close to multiple interactable objects, you can navigate between them. All right. So it seems I've slept. It's 6 a.m. Oh, cutscene. Okay. You can decorate your room with the available furniture. Try to interact with the floor plan objects to start decorating your room. You can acquire more furniture by purchasing them from the bulk and build. That is lovely. Okay. Hello?
What?
Oh, okay. Do I knock? Do I open the door? Oh, okay. Good morning, Ken. I trust you slept well. Excellent. Allow me to introduce Sio?
Xiao,
my assistant. I'm gonna look up how to pronounce that. Ciao. Okay, it's Ciao. Very nice to meet you. I work with Mayor Meyer at the town hall. I was hoping the two of you would get along. If there's anything you need, Ciao will be able to assist you. As it's your first day, I'd like you to start getting to know our island. I've asked one of our rangers to meet you near Meadow Range and show you the ropes. To get there, cross the bridge to the south, then head east. He also has some things prepared for you. Well, you better be off. Our ranger Forest is waiting for you as we speak. They have such little legs. Big body, little leg. Ooh, your highlighted quest will be shown at the top right of the screen. You can highlight another quest on the quest page located in your journal. The mini map at the top right of the screen shows quest objectives as icons. That's nice. You can enlarge the map to view all the quests. Cool. Okay. I like that. It's giving me an arrow. It's telling me where to go. I love that. And I love the illustration, animation, the art, the, what do you call it? I love it. Look, it's beautiful. Like it's pixel. Who is this? Hello? Cassandra. It seems that no one trusts you, chemist. Please be careful. Okay, Cassandra, girl. You're gonna be my bestie. And you have no say in the matter. The door is locked. Police department. Ooh, get away from there. That's a cute horse. I was saying it is like, you know, pixel art, but like very detailed pixel art. I love that. But we're pretty. We're a little bit more pixely. You are so cute. Look at these. Look at these two. Bubble. Well, well, chemist. The nature on this island is brutal. You should work harder. A forest. Step aside, chemist. Talk to me once you've shown you can actually work. I thought Forrest was the one I needed to talk to. Everyone's a little bit mean to me. I don't know if I like this. I don't know if I like that I have to prove myself to people. I just want them to automatically love me. Love me and believe in me. Oh, this is... I was supposed to talk to Forrest. Hey there. You must be the chemist. My name's Forrest. Mayor Meyer said you'd be coming this way. I've got a little something for you. Call it a welcome gift. You might need it because I've got an errand for you. I want you to gather me some herbs. I'm sure you know how, right? By the way, the mayor probably told you. An accident in the past killed off many of our native plants. If only people from the capital worked responsibly, tragedies like that wouldn't happen. Okay, so I see why people hate us now, and that's valid. Oops, me and my big mouth. Once you're done, head back to my cottage. I'll see you there. Okay, so people don't like me because people don't like the capital. It makes sense. That's all for now. Good luck out there, chemist. Swing your tools at gathering points to forge resources. Gathering points are indicated by glowing sparks. Stamina is consumed each time you use a tool. Make sure you use the correct tool to gather resources. You can switch between sickle, hammer, and axe. You can avoid incoming attacks by rolling. Rolling does not consume stamina, but you'll have to catch your breath after successive rolls. How do I roll? Whoa! Oh, you can fast travel to any travel point indicated by this red banner. To do so, you'll need to activate the travel point by interacting with them. Once they've been activated, the designated points will register. You can teleport to any pre-registered points available on the world map. However, you won't be able to teleport while you're inside a building. So fun. I killed my first thing. Oopsies. How do I... Oh, that's a sickle. That's an axe. That's a... Whoa. Mallet type thing? A sickle, axe. Okay. So we use the sickle to... I'm getting the hang of it, I think. I like it. I like it. This is an axe. I wish that killed that thing. Oh my god. Oh jeez. I like how those things don't really... I mean, I guess that's so that I can learn how to do it, but I like how they don't like run at you. They just kind of stay there. All right, so I'm looking around for basil, jasmine, and daisy. I got one daisy. What's this? Collect. Meadow Rage Experiment Day 1. I, Dr. Samuel, have been appointed to lead the research team for this area. Moonberry soil is indeed very unique. The Meadow Range area is extremely green and boasts a great deal of unique vegetation. I've observed many trees and animals thriving in this beautiful ecosystem. We are planning to take some soil samples and attempt to study the soil's reactions. If we succeed in this research, this will be a big step forward for both the capital and Moonberry citizens. The land's fertility will increase and vegetation will grow faster. We will do all we can to see our mission through. Page missing, page missing, page missing. Okay. Interesting. Where's my sickle? What? Why am I missing on this? Oh, I was using the wrong thing. Mushroom. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Can I get hurt? Oh my god, the bear can hurt me? Does that mean I have to fight a bear? I don't want to have to fight a bear. I don't want to have to kill a bear. Jesus. My doggy is hungry. Baby, I don't know. I love that I get to feed you, but I don't know. I don't know how, babe. Oh, no. I was going to give that to my dog. Oh, no, babe. Oh, no. Poopa. Your dog will occasionally tell you how he feels. You can see by the emotion. You'll need to whistle for your dog before interacting with him. Okay, that makes sense. Your dog loves food and loves to be pet. By feeding and petting your dog, bonding with him. Okay. Well, I can give him a little apple juice. Well, he likes it. Poopa, I love you, Poopa. You're the best, Poopa. He's not doing the best right now. I'll tell you what. Okay, we got 3 basil. We need more jasmine, and we need 3 jasmine, and we need a daisy. We need 2 daisy. I got a mushroom. That'll be for Poopa. Ooh, these look like something. Jasmine? Jasmine, yay. Jasmine. Oh my god, there's a bear. You guys, I hate that we have to fight this bear. I don't like that. I don't want the bear. I don't want to have to fight a bear. That's the thing. Ugh. Those little mushroom guys are very cute though. Okay, so we got Basil. We got Jasmine. Daisy was that first area, right? But there was only that one. Okay, we'll look for more. There we go. There's one. Just need one more. One more. Come on. One more. There's so many mushrooms. Just give me. Yay. Okay. First task done. Something about this game. I had this like, do y'all remember the plug-in games? Hold on. I'll revert later. Did you find everything I asked for? Good job. I have to admit, I'm surprised. Now that you've completed your first task, I've got a new one for you. Find Zhao. He'll be waiting for you at the town hall. You know where the town hall is, right? I don't. Show me. Thanks. I have no idea where that is, but thank you. Don't keep him waiting. First task done. Cute. I love that. A little animation. This is very nice. And I love the arrow. I don't think I harped on this enough, but it's fine. Like, Stardew doesn't tell you where to go. You gotta find things. Sometimes it's nice to be able to find things, but only when it's like a contained space. I hate having to search for too long in a brand new location that you're learning. I appreciate that they give you a waypoint. I love that. Cute little duckies. Look at the little duckies. Oh my goodness. Who are you? A chemist from the capital. Arr, show me what you got. I don't know, sir. Cute. I remember this area. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's so cute. I remember this cute town area from the trailer. Like this area. Oh, he's so cute. I love it. Come on. Come on, doggy. I know I'm, oh, between eight. Oh my God. What if I don't make it in time? Come on, dog. Come on. Do you remember the like games that you would like, it has the three, you know, yellow, white, red things. And it's just like this singular, it's one game. It's one little thing and you plug it into the TV. And there was like a shopping game that had that. I wanted it so bad. I never played it. I was devastated. But hello. Uh-oh. I don't think I went fast enough. Sorry, sweetie pie. Let's have a drink after you show me. Okay. I didn't go in time. I didn't go there in time. I was stupid. I didn't go. I was walking around. Everyone's mad at me. Oh my god. Nobody likes me. Runeheart. Oh my god. Runeheart is kind of, you know. Ooh. Very cool. I'm just going to explore so that y'all can see the town. It's very cute. I had a game. It was kind of like this. Like, this reminds me a lot of it. You, like, are collecting, walking around trying to find, like, foraged items and collectible items. And then you'd go back and you'd be like, I found them. And it's just, like, this cute little animal game. I need to figure out what it's called because, oof, the memories there. The nostalgia. But it reminds me something about it. I don't know if it's the way you collect it or what. Just gets me. This is so cute. Oh my god. Shop, I wish. Oh, you could just change your hair at any point. I don't remember getting this hairstyle. Hair color, eye color, outfit. Oh, look, I can already unlock like this one. That's fun. Cape color, look. I like this one. Yay. Cute. Okay, well, I think it's time to go home and... I don't even know where my house is, y'all. Where's my house? Oh, no, I'm scared. It's getting late. It's getting dark. I don't know where my house is. I know. It's telling me to go to town hall. I can't do that. I can't go to town hall. 8 is 6. 6. Okay, it's only 6 p.m. 18. I'm trying to do the military time. Tavern, hello. I don't know if it's okay for you to talk to me right now. Literally, no one will even talk to me until I prove it myself. I don't even know what that means. I'm just trying to go home. Take me home, country roads, so that I can wake up tomorrow and go to the town hall because I messed up. There's my house. I think. Yes. Yay. Okay. Whew, repair needed. Oh, that's so cool. That's where I'll do my little chemisty things. Okay, let's just go to sleep. Yeah, I want to sleep. And then we'll get to town hall because what's his name? Forrest said don't leave him waiting and I left him waiting. And I feel really bad. So let's go. I'm going to be waiting here until it opens. It opens at 8. I will be waiting. This is so funny.
Okay, so I tried to look up the game I was thinking of, and I just Googled plug-in TV animal RPG. That's it. And I was like, not gonna find anything on this. First thing I find is a Reddit post. TV plug-and-play early to mid-2000s animal RPG. Someone describing the game. And someone responded with the game. And everyone's like, I've been trying to find this game for years. Nobody knew what I was talking about. It's called Giga Pets Explorer. All right, I'm going in. You're here. So you passed the first test with flying colors? Looks like I'll have to raise my expectations a little. And now let me introduce you to Runeheart. Runeheart, hey girl. So you're the chemist. I've asked Runeheart to repair the cauldron in your house. Runeheart, thank you, babe. Thanks, babe. That's just like what we do, you know? Like, that's what two people in a relationship do, is repair things for each other. You know what I mean? Just thank you. I love you too, I think, is the correct thing to say in this situation. Giga Pets Explorer. That is so funny. And then it had like a separate, like it was almost like a Tamagotchi. You could take care of it on its own thing. And then you plug it in and that's the pet that you have while you're playing. Amazing game. Okay, so this is the rusty old thing that needs a fix up. That's right. Can you do it? Piece of cake. Thank you, Runeheart. Oh my God. Oh my God, Runeheart. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, look at that heart. That was for me. The heart was for me. She's all ready for you. Well, that's me. Done. Take good care of her, okay? Runeheart is, unfortunately, mommy. Well, now you've got yourself a working cauldron. Let's make some potions. I'm sure that won't be a problem. You are a chemist after all, right? If you need more materials, you'll find plenty of resources around Meadow Range. Once you're done, you can meet me at the town hall. Now, if you'll excuse me. I like how she moves out. Oh, okay, sorry. Yay! Cauldron unlocked. Cauldron unlocked. What do? I don't know how to make potions, but I'm a chemist. And I'm here and everybody has really high expectations of me and the pressure is absolutely terrifying and debilitating. And I just want everyone to like me, but I don't know how to make potions. The cauldron is the main tool you will use to brew potions. To start creating a potion, you will need a potion recipe. You can also upgrade your cauldron to increase its capacities. A mixture with a very pure color, wonderfully warming on the skin. Permitted ingredients, bestie, what? Very thick, soothing balm with a slightly herbal scent. Okay. Cures rashes, itchiness. We don't know what that is. Wound cleaner, bruises, clammy patches, lumps. Okay. So we know 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We know 5 potions. That's great. Great, girlfriend. Each potion has a different puzzle shape that must be filled in. Mix and match the puzzle pieces using the materials available to you. I love this. Placing puzzle pieces that do not fit the required shape is not allowed. Some potion recipes have restrictions on the ingredients you can use. Follow the instructions carefully to start brewing. The circle frame next to the cauldron indicates the maximum quantity of materials you can use. If you exceed the maximum amount, you won't be able to start brewing. All right, fine. Let's go then. Okay, so fire. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a crazy puzzle. Okay. Can I flip? Can I rotate? You cannot flip, nor can you rotate. Just in case anyone was wondering, you cannot flip, nor can you rotate. Oh, perfect. Here we go. We'll do a little rock. And guess what? We'll do just a little flower. Won't we? Yes, we will. Amazing! That's so fun! I like that! Okay. Am I done? Craft wound cleanser. Okay. I'm glad I didn't craft something I did not need. That would have sucked. So I could do 2 of these or 2 of the flat ones. Let's do 2 of these since rocks are abundant. Oh, can I not use rocks? Oh, I might not be able to use rocks. How about this? Yeah. Amazing. Fun! Wound cleanser. Okay. I did it. Town hall. Okay, we're sprinting to town hall. I'm not missing it again this time. I love when games have the shop, like what the actual shop is and the hours outside on like a little sign. Makes it so easy. Are you done with my request? Well, not bad, Ken. I guess the medical association really have sent us a decent chemist this time. What is the proper grammar there? I would think it was has, because the medical association is like a thing. But if the medical association is made up of multiple people that are making a decision, it would be have, as in like Bill, Joe, and Sandy have sent us a decent chemist. But medical association has, I don't know. Any grammar? One of my majors was grammar. I mean, English, and I don't know this. So any grammar experts, let us know. We haven't had one round here since the accident. Anyway, I shall put together a report for Meyer. I'm sure he'll be pleased. The mayor's expecting a lot of you, Ken. That's all for today. We'll continue tomorrow. You mean I just get to, like, explore? I just get to explore, you mean? I think that is a perfect way to end the demo. There's not much else I could do. You could kind of see the foraging and the fighting, the way that you interact with people, how the shops and the housing works, and just buildings in general. I hope there's fishing. I think there's fishing. There's fishing in the trailer, so maybe we'll meet the person who gives us fishing abilities, a fishing rod. I want to see the map. Oh, let's check like the menu. Oh, here's the full map. Okay. Matthew's house. Okay, there's some hidden stuff over here. That looks fun. Are there maybe like mines? I know that there's a mine type thing. I think I saw that in the trailer. So this is just kind of main drag of town. There's a little fishing boat up there. Okay, I'll definitely have to talk to him to get to fishing. And there's fishing area. There's fishing area. Okay, and then is there like a... Here we go. Okay, so we have no quests right now. These are the people we've met. Here's the potions we've made. Here's the things we've foraged. Here's food we've cooked. Fish we've caught. Are these like enemies we've come across? Okay, little how-tos. Very nice. Thoughts. I really like it. Genuinely zero complaints. Not that I have to have complaints or that I ever really have complaints for the games I play, because I tend to love them all, but it's really good. I don't know, maybe like, maybe because I'm like slightly addicted to other games right now, I'm like, it's a game that I would definitely come back to. It's a game I would come back to, but it's not a game that I don't think it would be a game I'd be like obsessed with. I think it's like a very calming game. You would come in to calm down, you know, do some like lovely little puzzles and quests for people and that kind of thing. But it's not giving me like, I need to speed through this. I'm so invested that I'm gonna like sink in hours and hours and hours into this. Maybe it would be so for some of you, but it just feels like a cozy world to just pop into, make some potions. The people hopefully eventually start liking you. I hope you can give them gifts and like prove yourself to them. I love that you have a dog. The dog is very cute, and I like that you actually have to kind of like think about feeding him and petting him, and he actually feels like he's like a living character in the game instead of just like there and you just pet him. See, he's hungry. I'm sorry. I wonder if that might get annoying if there are mines or something where you're like trying to kind of grind and you're like, oh my god, I have to feed my dog. I don't know. I guess we'll see. I love the art style. It's so, so, so cute. The music is very calming. Yeah, I like it. Literally only positive feelings from playing this. It's great. Have you played it? Nope, hasn't come out yet. Are you excited about this game? Are you planning on getting it? Let me know in the comments. And if this is after it's came out and you've been playing it, let me know how you're liking it. Potion Permit, very cute. Definitely a fall type of game, I would say. So perfect time for it to come out. All right, I love you. Stay cozy. Bye.